Presenting The Evolution of Dolphins, brought to you by Your Imagination. In a land long forgotten, deep in the oceans of the savage prehistoric times, there was this guy. This is the Dolphinsaur, the prehistoric ancestor to the dolphin, and yes, this name is made up. Anyways, this creature would eat anything in its path, including turtles. And yes, those are dinosaurs and mammals you see. The Dolphinsaur went extinct during the Ice Age, but then later became the modern-day dolphin. The dolphin soon became a social creature, traveling in groups and numbers, and hunting in packs. The dolphin soon got the instinctual need to migrate and started expanding its territory. As its territory grew, so did its need to conquer the ocean. Soon it grew tired of the sea and wanted to conquer the land above. And this is how the conquest of the dolphin began. We interrupt this documentary to tell you, we take this seriously, and so should you. After the dolphins dominated all life on Earth, they started living more sophisticated lives. Some wore hats, some had bags, some even owned a car. Despite their sophistication, the dolphins' need for conquest became too great, and then vaulted for the stars to go on conquering the moon.